All right, so here's one I wrote that's partially fictional. Thank you.